The reality deck is the largest immersive facility in the world. We have 416 high-resolution tiled displays, 7 miles of wires, and we have 184 GPUs. This is a graphic processing unit that drive the screens. The total number of pixels in that room is 1.5 billion, with a B, billion pixels. Your home TV is equivalent to a single display that we have in that room, and we have 416 of them. It was developed for a variety of applications that require a lot of data, but it also has a very important feature. It gives you the context of the data simultaneously with the details. And the natural way that we explore scenes, that we walk closer to see more details. And that's what this facility provides. We have more than 30 different applications running there. Applications in drug design. We developed our famous virtual colonoscopy. We're looking at applications for NASA. So we have the entire Northern Hemisphere in 7 billion pixels. Submersive is a very important application. We actually started to work on this jointly with the School of Marine and Atmospheric Sciences 10 years ago, immediately after the Superstorm Sandy. The mayor of New York wanted to understand what's going on in this storm that is approaching New York. We will provide a session in the reality deck that allowed the emergency manager to explain to the mayor what is the risk with this disaster and how to mitigate it. We provide them with an option to use a tablet. So this is a handheld tablet. You can interact with the screen and get your own view, your own analysis. Let's say you are interested to see what's happening on Houston Street. The mayor is interested to see what's happening in the Midtown Tunnel. So every one of you will have a different view of the scene. We are conducting research and developing applications that can help society. 43% of natural disasters worldwide are flooding. We need, first of all, to better understand them, analyze them, and mitigate them. The best way to do it is to visualize it. And the best place to actually visualize this kind of an application is in the reality deck.